Poke. What do I start? I think I start my three, actually.
Thanks for my warrior's blessing stack, idiot.
Which game did you play?
They're starting blue, by the way.
The jetpack, whatever they...
Oh, I remember that. I got that too.
I got that on my... I made Nash download it on his iPhone.
Thanks, Squirtles.
No problem. What would you do if I spoke through BGS the entire rest of the game?
Love it.
What ability did you start with, Dez? Ah, you body blocked me.
Coming for your blue.
Mm-hmm.
Rip. Oh, we should have out cleared hard, but you gotta keep in mind when you. I gotta. You're
back.
Big.
Retreat.
What are you running? Stop walking part into me. Walk around me.
No, I'm trying to body block.
Ah, all good. I got it.
Okay. They're on mids. Can I get it? Got one.
Nice. Even split, boy.
Well, I'm not out damaging Kamazots for Toad.
That's not a good clear.
What do you mean?
Oh, okay.
Well, that was coming. Yeah. Can't kill me, buddy.
I'm holy fuck.
Quick.
This guy's mana hungry.
Back to lane.
Stand to the right side of the lane.
Stop standing in front, taking shots.
No. I need to be in the middle to clear the lane. You're standing where I need to be to clear the wave.
Yeah, but
that's why it
stop.
Wasn't dead.
I need you to stop taking damage, though. By, like, standing in the
lane. I will stop
lane
taking damage from archers when they're fucking dead.
That's not the archers that we need you.
No, but look. Okay. Stand to the right. Stop standing there. To. My clear is way better than Hachi's. It's not even close.
I want to get the wave.
He's not
yes,
who I'm worried about.
Yes!
I'm here. I'm worried about the Horus. Just doing that to you. Oof.
Wait, I didn't even see her square on the ground.
Yeah, neither did I. Not gonna lie. Oh, dodgy's pretty low.
That is why I was telling you to back off, because of the Horus is just dashing into the middle of the wave and then killing you.
Don't you have a fear?
Yes, I'll
only,
like,
only if I had my passive.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was telling you to stay inside.
I want the mids. Quite awesome. Going for mids.
Throw the cripple on me at the
I'm shoving the wave first.
I don't have a cripple.
Not the cripple, the root.
I have a slow and a root, yeah.
Quite awesome. Nemesis' early clear actually feels pretty good, to be honest.
It's Camazot's surprisingly not bad. I played a solo.
My auto attacks, like, hit hard, dude.
Oh, you aren't building Golden Blade? Bro.
No, don't rage out!
Huh? What? Don't what?
No, my passive almost triggered.
Oh, bro. Oh, true, though.
No, I'm
not that anger,
blade,
bro.
None of this stuff.
We lost purple.
Angry!
That's not
Let's go red.
I got five off that camp, but I'm entirely.
Doing pretty well. I'm enjoying the nim.
We'll have to clear this, and then I'm gonna have to back. You can take mid wave.
I somehow missed that auto.
Lol.
I just whiffed.
Oh shit! No, I need a little bit more gold. Actually, hold on. Wait for me. I need a bit more gold for my booties.
Wait.
Here.
Do it.
Eh. You tried to bonk me, bro.
Alright. I don't think I can get
I still don't know what Horus does.
They're not low at all.
He dashes at you and then knocks you up. He does butt tons of
he
damage.
He games on you, bro.
No, I missed the midway because of all my wandering.
Oh.
Yeah, so I'm just clearing it ASAP and then backing. You can get away by yourself after this. After I back for my shoes at focus.
Mid camps.
I'll meet you at speed on the way back.
Okay.
I don't know how to farm efficiently. Oh my god, Discordia is... Eh, not that
Kamazot
far.
Is back.
Got the mids. Oh, go to your wave. It's gonna go under tower.
Okay, true.
It's better for you. And then you can meet me at the backs once you've cleared your wave.
Why did Hachi go warriors?
Go to the backs.
I didn't even notice that. I guess so that he can tank creeps?
Maybe, just be careful Zax, he deals true damage now.
I'll be right back.
Free drain. I mean, he has infinite mana as a result of all of
this. I'm dead here. Camazotz is going for blue. I'm teleporting.
Oh, it's already down. It's already down. We can kill him though.
Yep.
I'm backing off.
Oh, okay.
I'm on my way.
Push. They're gonna freeze. Oh, maybe not.
I'm gonna cut them off if I can, but...
Nice.
Where is she? What?
Oh, I just leveled my shield. God damn it.
Nothing wrong with that. It's not bad, to be honest.
Whoopsie
doodle. Yeah, I'm losing half of every creep wave now.
Yeah, you see me? Totem, Toby?
Yeah.
Wow. This guy mashes waves. What the fuck?
What does Horace do?
Wait for the red button. Wait for me.
I told you, he dashes at you, and he's got a knockup.
I'm coming.
His ult just teleports people with it. He puts a circle on the ground, and then he flies into the air, and he picks another place, and anyone in the first circle gets teleported to the new circle.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's gank. I'm coming too.
Just be aware, they are big.
They are big. I'm also fairly large and in charge. Don't worry.
I'm coming.
That's his ult too.
Oh, I'm dead to dodge you. I'm gonna get this kill. I'm ulting. Try not
dying next time. Nice!
Good job! Good shit!
I'm not sure if that three was the right thing to do there.
I hit five off killing Horace and then immediately ulted to get into the air.
That is huge for you.
Run this.
I had to DPS the dodge deep by 3-1-ing and then walking back into the fucking corpses because I was gonna die. Oh, fucking character, bro.
I can't save you from that. Oh, no! Oh!
Oh, that's a mid laner. Okay, whatever.
Jake, I took your purple.
That's alright.
I don't know what's going on. I'm walking away from buffs and then I hear ding!
Badink.
I guess I'll be fine. Where's my solve?
That cooldown reduction. I'm coming for your blue, Toby.
I don't like how I can't be aggressive in lane anymore.
You can.
I mean, you can. You're
not,
just...
not to the extent that I used to be. Maybe.
Why can't you?
Change your mindset.
Speak fucking Hercules, dude. And then you'll be able to.
What is stopping you from doing that?
I'm gonna ward this. Oh, okay, well.
He's not as tanky as he
used to
be.
Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. Let's go. I've got ulti.
And then just get Warrior's Blessing or something. Play differently.
Game Warriors and
support. Oh, I hit them both with that, dude.
I hit them too. That was pretty good. Oh, that's
is that an ulti?
Yeah.
Oh no, that was Daji ult. Wow, okay.
I mean, you can definitely get aggressive in duo. Like, they're doing it right now. That's what happened.
As I said, pick Hercules, pick a Warrior support. That's how you aggress solo lane, dude.
You definitely need someone with a bit more CC on them than a Ram. Ram's gonna have to be like...
Ah, shit.
You really have to position.
I'm doing red, then coming duo side. I'm on my way. Oh, there's a Daji incoming. Run. Just retreat.
She's gonna get me anyway.
What did I just do?
No.
I'm coming.
I fucking
They're
missed.
Pretty low at the front, but I don't. You can't get past.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? That's the Scorpio ulti.
Get
him walking through my ulti. What the hell?
Where is he? Oh, he's in here.
Alright, just mop him up then.
Yeah, nice job.
Found him! I got that kill with my my two without a corpse, dude.
Sorry.
The Hachi going Warrior's Blessing was what was letting them go aggro. So yeah. Hachi would engage the fight, take the aggro from the creeps, and then it didn't matter that the wave wasn't
What did you say, Toby? Sorry, I didn't hear a word.
I was gonna say, could you get gold off of that?
Oh, no.
Probably not.
No, I was forced out.
Yeah, we were too weak.
I was just looking at that, I wasn't actually looking at
I down, walked but... around the corner and both of them were one auto, and
was
I ordered one, and then your three came over the wall, and it's like, he's dead.
Oh, Camazotz is
yeah.
trans.
What the fuck? Is he stupid? No wonder he's playing like a coward. He's an idiot! Jeez,
I want to build aggro on Camo.
Fuck no, you build Glad Shield, Boots, Void Shield like every other solo laner, and then get free sustain.
I'm dead.
See, this is why I don't play solo, I don't know. No, Toby! Oh.
I didn't realize Daji was there. My ward ran out just as she came in.
The Leona skin that's the name of the character.
Ah, he was on Toby.
Yeah.
Yep. Gonna have to ult. I don't think anyone's surprised.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
So I don't rescue you either.
They're missing mid.
Jay!
Alright, let me sit in that lane a bit more for you guys. Toby, let me just clear this and come for your blue.
That's fine. I've got a wave to clear.
Like I... You know what?
I've got a wave to clear and a bat to bully.
I feel like I have to go blue's gone, dude. Here because I'm never going to get gone. Stacked.
Let's try and kill the bat. Can you put a bit of damage on him and we can kill him?
No, he's like, oh, his dash is down.
Oh, fuck me. I built Warrior Tubby like an idiot.
Who you on? Realm?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Discordia might be heading right side, just care. You're gonna get ganked by Discordia,
right?
Oh my
god. Alone, Jake.
Ow.
Yeah, you're getting ganked by Discordia and Daji. I'm on my way.
Ow. God damn it. Bat is such a wily little boy. I can't come help, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no.
Oh my god.
Honestly, Shoot, don't worry about solo. Like,
alright.
If they,
it was just because I was
more useful late anyway than Kamazots. Like, Kamazots is early.
Yeah, if they three-man rotate on me, that's fine. You guys can get stuff elsewhere on the map. I've been destroying Kamazots. The only time I've ever died is when I get three-man rotated on.
Which is beats.
Or two-man rotated on.
They're missing mid, both of them.
Nice job.
Good. Very good. Good.
Nope. Very good. See you, Dashi. See you, Dashi. He literally altered it, and I just walked at him. This is like, alright. You're just going in a straight line, my friend. I'll catch up to you eventually. I'm Nemesis.
Sir, get off my wave.
Yeah, I'm still 500 bird. Gold ahead of Zots, so...
Are they heading for mids here?
I'm going.
Oh, shit, dude. I'm just gonna beads that. That's Daji ult down.
Zots is missing. Dude.
I'm ulting him as intersection, just run into it.
Alright, Zots is back.
Oh shoot.
She's dead, yeah.
Ah!
Oh, Horus is ulting.
Coming, just be aware.
Turn on Horus. Turn on Horus.
Turn on Horus, Hachi's coming, dude.
Oh, Hachi's not coming.
Oh, he's turn on Horus.
He's endure.
Oh my god.
I like how I said turn on Horus, and you're like, you madman!
You're fucking insane! He has such good damage for support.
Wait, Hachi has a stun?
Yeah, Jake.
Daji took it back.
Yeah, I know.
I'm buying wards.
I'm valuing the XP much more than I am.
No!
I've got two in solo.
No! Yes! Thank you, Dez.
I'm heading to you,
Hachi, Hachi, watch out for Hachi. Yeah, I don't wanna fight here. Back out this if you can.
You can maybe kite them into me. Are they still fighting? What are they doing?
No, they're on Tobin.
Oh, they just ran away. Alright, I'm just gonna leave them be then.
They're cowards.
Bravely ran away.
Actual fucking cowards, yeah.
They are. They wouldn't fight me.
They
Thank
wouldn't
you.
Fucking 2v1 you. Alright.
I had nothing.
A lot of them just went toward Pyro. So they might just be doing Pyro.
Well, let's go get them.
Yeah, Daji can solo Pyro.
Let's do Pyro ourselves if they're not. Oh, you got a Horus.
Yeah.
Oh, no, let's go save him. Let's go save him.
Wait, they Horus don't do any damage because he rushed Contagion. Like, what?
Who cares? It's funny.
I mean, yeah, we can kill them for free.
Save them!
Just kill Horus.
Camera's. Oh. Okay, Horus it is.
We're not gonna
Yeah, Horus him. Is like stupid tanky, I don't know. And he's probably gonna kite into Yep Daji.
Oh, shit.
We can fight. I've got
I chunked
10.
A little. Oh, there's a
Discordia?
Discordia all down?
I shielded it. Can we go under? I've got ulti. We can just strip these protections off Horus.
Oh, I'm large boy.
Go, I'm ulting Horus. Go.
I'm zoning Discordia.
I'm back on tower.
Oh, I'm tanking this.
You can cut off Discordia. Turn around and cut off Discordia. She's at speed.
Ah, but she does so much damage.
Where is killing tower?
Tower. Right, I want to get out. I want to get out because they're just getting towers for it too. Can someone clear this wave, please? Please. Oh shit. I was so worried. Alright, let's go kill this Hachi because he's being mean.
Oh!
Hog!
What did he just do?
Hog!
He tried to dive tower.
I need 100 gold.
I just altered and. He got stuck
yes,
in the
Jake.
Tower.
Yes.
Is that your 100 gold? I don't know how much mids get.
I watched it. Can we group up? He's down for 30. Can we group up and do gold?
Yeah, let's do gold. Gold now.
Oh, it went up Jake. Hopefully I'll be.
I mean, I can stack corpses for secure.
Yeah, just stack
corpses. Do that.
And I have my ulti as well for zoning.
I have
just keep it on my pile. Keep it on my corpse pile.
Bring it over here. And secure. Do it now.
I did it, dude. I fucking did it, dude.
They got it.
That sucks.
Yeah.
And I think it was Dajee the secure was slightly early.
Dajee 3.
I can't believe she got that.
Maybe
guys. Gaming.
Who's ahead?
You are.
Am I? Oh shit, I'm 7-0. Fuck yeah. Let's go kill Kamisans.
I think I won E-Staff or Soul Gem. Oh, I'm Captain Sam.
If we get one more kill into Hachi, that'll probably put me ahead of him.
Oh, I won.
I'm getting okay. Three men rotate into left.
What do I want on support?
To left?
What do we got?
You did
not build Gauntlet of Thieves, so
fucking what's it? Discordia's ult's down.
Right.
I'm gonna grab an Ankh.
Oh hello.
Catch her.
I grab 300, she's heading that way.
Yeah, I grabbed the Ankh, Toby.
She's going into Horus, so I can't do anything about that.
Alright, so I'll grab Sprint then.
Yeah.
Okay, I have a valid, legitimate question. Do I buy E-Staff or Gem?
E-Staff? E-Staff's
as Upwatch?
Gem.
Yeah, that's my point. Horus DC? Question mark?
No, typing probably.
Can we go get Pyro? Can you stay here, Toby, and get Pyro?
Once again, if I'm not fucking horrendous, I guess I can snap corpses.
You can move around.
I was just getting to the point where I can touch.
They're coming. Like, as soon as someone talks, I can't hear you anymore.
Discordia.
Can we catch him out? Catch him out.
Locking
go
up.
Discordia. Go Discordia.
Dodgy's behind, Dodgy's on me.
Turn. Horus.
I'm trying to jump.
I have beads for that.
Oh, I got hit.
Dodgy went to our right, but we
take
down
shot
out.
Can we keep going?
Can we take two? Yeah, let's keep going.
Kamazots is splitting right, just be aware of that.
We'll get this in time.
I can teleport.
Keep going.
Hachi's still in left. Just keep going, yeah.
It's just Dajee, we can probably take mid.
Yeah, we can probably go Phoenix. Let's go.
Kamazots, your jump is way too small to go over there. I say as he finds the one spot he can to get there.
Yeah, that's what he was doing. If he was just like hugging the wall. Wow, you walked into me. Oh!
I died instantly, dude, as soon as the thing hit me.
That was so fucking greedy of us.
We're actually doing pretty well, but...
That was so greedy, we shouldn't have pushed that so hard.
Double things. Yeah.
Oh, and then it fucking hit me, but that was like way too greedy, there was four of them.
Yeah, I...
They came up, to be fair, they came up.
Well, yeah, they came up, but like, we should have been on that, honestly.
Try and get to that mid tower if you can, Toby, please.
I have no idea what to buy.
Yeah, what have you got? Hold on. What have you bought?
Yeah, we needed you out of base.
I had 2,500 gold and no idea what to do with it.
They are 4 fizz. Grab
just
a mystical mail.
Give it the tower. Just go for
mystical.
Mystical's good on Kakulin.
Okay. Yeah, I was thinking.
Not on Cthulhu. I mean, you can just get breastplate, dude.
Yeah,
I don't want breastplate.
On Cthulhu.
Oh, speaking of wards.
They did red. Oh, they're in left.
Oh, okay. Let me come over.
I mean, we can defend it for free. Oh, that's a big wave, though.
I'm still very fed.
I'm coming around the back. I've got a good line.
I've got ulti. Dropping ult on Horus.
I got big fucking ulti and everything. Okay, that was huge.
I'm on
Hachi. Okay.
They all got hit with the Ankh, by the way.
That's Hachi ult.
She's in there.
Can you still
get in the invisibility?
He's pathing poorly, I think. Yep. He's really pathing poorly, dude.
Yep. He's a dump.
That's so sad.
Well, we might
you got
gems. The rest of the team.
Come back.
Yeah, we're on our way back.
I blinked. Yep. I'm safe. I'm coming back now.
She's coming towards me.
I just whiffed.
That's how
hey, buddy. She's Gem of Ice, so
out gets out. Of mana.
Nice.
Gold?
Good gold.
Gold, 100%. Yeah.
I'll take it.
You tank it, please.
Holy shit.
I'm grabbing an arc and a shit shell, by the way.
I can just DPS this. Like, we don't need secure. It's fine. Nice.
Nice gold. Job. Good fight.
I don't
That was
bug. I'm gonna be honest, I don't like...
Oh, I'm gonna come mid, actually. I want to share that wave.
You don't like what?
I don't like Cthulhu in support. I don't think I'm doing enough. I don't feel like I'm doing enough.
Hello.
You just had a really rough early game because you got outplayed by Hachiman's Warriors, bless you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go Ward Fire.
Yeah, I'll follow.
I'm not gonna lie,
zoning
I've never
if we
seen
need
a Warriors Blessing on an ADC. That could be something fun to play around with, actually.
I just think I'm gonna go back to give supports I'm comfortable with.
I mean, like, something that I was gonna do is go like Warriors Blessing Zhongkui mid.
Can I have this blue, please?
I don't
know.
Give
it to Colin,
dude. Benefit to that though, because realistically, you're never like being able to tank creeps doesn't give you anything as a mid laner.
Pyro. I'm going behind Daiji.
I'm not gonna rotate.
Okay.
There's a big wave pushed in left.
Nice job. I'm on camera. Oh, Hachiman's here. Knocking up.
Oh, Kamas is anti healed. Kamas is gonna get stunned probably.
On Hachi?
Yeah, Kamas is stunned.
Sprinting.
Oh no! No! Double fucking.
Kamas got out.
Just
I'm on my way
back. Stop him from backing, we'll get a Phoenix.
Kamas probably backed.
The double CC from
he
Horus
got
man,
far
I
away. Yeah, as Discordia
Horus
too.
Is coming
she just respawned, I think.
They all backed out fast.
I'm going straight to Jokers.
Yep,
same.
Help here.
Coming.
Nice though, nice.
Bloodforge shield, keep him alive. Bloodforge shield, keep him alive.
Yes!
Oh! Ow.
Jesus. Yeah,
I can teleport in.
We need to try and push a fight at like fire. I'll take a Phoenix and just get.
Sorry, I need to sustain up real quick. Daji's looking for me constantly, by the way.
Can I get Wind Demon to make up for this?
Daji, I'm just going to stay all the way back here because Daji's just going to jump on me immediately. Okay, now I can walk in.
Someone's terrified.
You might want to run
the Phoenix. Take the Phoenix, just please. Please, if you can.
We can't, unfortunately.
Damn it.
We didn't have any.
Just try and stay alive.
This has gotten me killed, boys.
If they chase, we.
He Hachi ulted me. I'm sorry, I can't save you.
Yeah, that got me killed. That sucks. I desperately needed to back.
Get out, Jake.
Horus is ulted.
Can we turn this on Hachi? Turn on Hachi.
Yeah, go for it.
Horus dash down. Horus snuck up down.
Come is here.
That's all right. Kill.
Oh no, Jake, he's on you. Oh, what? Where'd my health go? What?
I'm coming back, Jake, but I can't really offer you much.
What the hell just happened?
Yeah, nah, just run. He kills you if he keeps chasing.
What
actually,
the hell?
Yeah, you're fine. Good.
I was on full health and I got hit by
Gordius to coming. They're still chasing.
And then I was dead. I didn't have time to react.
Yeah, get fucked, idiot.
Now, let's have a squiz. Just in time, he doesn't have. I'm having trouble bursting them. I think I need Soul Reaver.
I would consider getting defense as your last item, quote.
Oh, 100%, yeah. I definitely will be getting like a mantle instead of my boots or something like that. Or like a... I don't know. Mantle instead of mages is also fine. I might go mantle Soul Gem. Because I like to keep my CDR at max with this man.
I have 40 flat pen. That's pretty nuts.
But I have 15 flat, 10%.
It's a shame we couldn't get that Phoenix.
Alright, let's group up. We'll do fine. How many protections is my ultimate? 30%. Not bad.
Bap.
Remember when that used to be 50?
Oh, what the? I'm gonna go for my red.
What used to be 50?
Nemesis.
The ultimate.
I heard Hachiman near Pyro. Yep.
Okay. Alright, let's get some wards up in this area.
Oh, Hachiman's on me.
Oh, coming. Oh.
I'm wrapping around to you guys.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! I'm just getting CC'd non-stop.
Cthulhu's by himself.
I have a big ulti
Jesus.
Down.
Jesus. Nice job.
They're all onked. If any of them heal, they're dead. Oh.
Oh. What? I'm not hitting anything! I don't understand!
They literally just stood in an intersection inside my ulti.
Can you kill her? Can you kill her?
Oh, I hit her. I tagged her. She's over that way.
We can get fire if you can. Yeah, go fire.
Yeah. I can try and tank it if needed.
Yeah. You're gonna have to, because I'm lulled. I will die.
Oh, my fucking corpses, lol. I just have to fucking do that.
Jake should be able to shred it. Yep, look at him go.
I'm just using my corpses for heal. Nice.
Dude, I don't know what happened in that last fight. I just got blown up.
What gave me the haste effect in that fight?
Sprint.
Oh, that's what that was. Okay, yeah, no, I just ran in and everyone died.
Oh, I chunked two of them a lot, dude.
Oh, yeah, that was huge.
I have to ult to get out of that. Just ult.
I'm just gonna ult the intersection.
Alright.
They're taking so much fucking damage, dude. They took so much from that.
Nice job.
Get the Phoenix.
I should have tanked that, my bad. We have Fire Giant buff, we should be fine.
Sorry.
Come straight left.
Dodgy's on me.
Dodgy blink.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm sprinting.
Well.
Hachi has no protections!
Nice.
I'm dead.
I'll make my face seen in solo and mid.
Have you got TP to ward?
I do.
Push up left.
Dodgy's here.
You sure I don't need to...
That's Jingwei ulti down.
I'm gonna try and catch Jingwei when she jumps down.
Ah, that knockup. Alright, that's alright.
I've afflicted him with his healing thing, with the stun. He might stun. Oh, he's chunked. He's fucking dead. Oh, he ulted. Where did he ult, though?
Where are you going?
He's up above.
Oh, he got out.
Can we go in here?
Yeah, we just...
I need my one, rather. But I can try.
I've got sprint and fire.
Oh, his corpse is here, never mind. Oh, he's dead.
I got stunned! Okay, there we go.
Take the Phoenix.
Oh, yeah, Dez, you need to chill, bro.
Take the tower, win the game. Fine. Take the tower, win the game.
Kill Discordia. I'm sprinting.
I'm gonna die
There's a fucking Kamazotz here.
I died to myself.
I'm just ulting the pit, dude.
I died to the Titan.
We win.
We definitely win. I was like, dodgy soon, TM.
I died to myself.
You did.
How'd you die to yourself?
He got thorns.
Because I crit Kamazotz with a Titan's Bane.
While Shield of Thorns was on.
Thorns.
Boom.
They go boop. Like
that's why Dodgy just explodes people because she also has an auto buff. Like it's insane.
Health, and I just went boop, and she was gone.
All right, boys. Where's your ward coverage?
That was my last game. 100%.
Okay, I outwarded the support. I'm a god.
It's me we're talking about.
I mean, I still outwarded the support.
That's pretty good.
Toby is the only one with respectable ward numbers, and Stuart.